launch is meant to propel you forward into a year that will be incredibly busy, potentially disorienting, but immensely rewarding. After launch, I was inspired. I was inspired by my classmates, by the orientation itself, and by the sheer array of opportunities that lay ahead of me. My approach going into the fall was this, you know, get involved in clubs that I thought would be, you know, useful in helping me figure things out, but also kind of not to spread myself too thin, to leave myself time to test out and experiment and see where I fit in this Stern community. I was lucky enough to have the opportunity to get accepted into the consulting corps, Stern Consulting Corps, and it was the perfect opportunity. We were staffed with the Clinton Foundation. We were advising a Haitian governmental body whose mission was facilitating foreign direct investment. So when I say perfect, it really just was perfect. And by the end of the semester, we were presenting in the boardroom at the Clinton Foundation, New York headquarters, to a room full of high-powered individuals and principals who could then act on our recommendations. I think if you're deliberate and thoughtful about how you get involved and what you get involved in, you'll actually find that you'll be shocked at how much you can, or how much of your picture you can complete in just 1 year.